Welcome. I'm just going to read what's here, because if I don't, then I'm going to screw up. Okay, welcome. I had to write down a speech because I tried practicing it earlier and winging it, and I started crying. This is true. So for all of you who don't know Avery, first of all, you're missing out. She's one of the kindest, sweetest, most genuine people I've ever met, and is also extremely hardworking. Also, she's got a little sass, too. And we're all here for it. Being music director is not an easy job, and I can't tell you and Mojo enough just how much I appreciate all the hard work you guys have put into this group this past two semesters. It takes so much dedication and patience, and you guys have truly done a great job. Also, Avery has one of the most incredible voices I've ever heard, so, which, like, I'm sure you agree. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop talking. And here's Black Horse and the Cherry Tree, soloed by the lovely Avery Dowd.
Now it won't come back, cause it's also happier now.